Okay guys, in this tutorial I'm going to teach you how to create a GIF from any YouTube video. So to create a GIF, go to YouTube and select the video you want to use. Then change the URL, change this URL to GIF, then press enter. Pick a start time and the end time from the frame you want to use to create the GIF. After that, you can go ahead, you can add caption. To add caption, click on caption, then enter your caption text here, click create GIF, give your GIF title, then add tag here. To add a tag, just enter the tag and press enter. You can add more than one tag here. And also you can add audio and watermark or make it public or private, then click next. Click no thanks. Then to download your video, you have to log in or sign up. Click on log in or sign up. Enter your email address. Then select the password. Then click finish. Click on download and click original GIF to download your GIF. Click save, then you can preview your GIF. Thank you.